Yale, the basketball team, is on break for final exams, and if you're handing out grades for players, freshman Miye Oni would certainly get an A. He stepped right into the lineup, become the team's second leading scorer through 10 games. Oni is making a name for himself, even if some people can't pronounce it.
What's the worst pronunciation you ever heard of your name?
A couple of my teachers called me I get everything. Miha, Mia, just about everything. I mean, the coaches have had a lot of faith in me, so that's always good. And when your whole coaching staff has confidence in you and they're always pushing you to be better, you can't go wrong.
Yale back in action December 22nd at Temple.